Touch targets in Stark allows you to inspect your design and ensure that your touch target sizes are large enough for users to easily activate them, meeting the latest guidelines for web mobile, iOS, and Android. With precise pixel measurements on any button or design element in your file, you can easily surface potential issues and rectify these by making the necessary changes to your design. This is helpful for so many types of people, such as people accessing content on a small handheld touchscreen device, people with mobility, dexterity, and fine motor movement disabilities, people using one hand or maybe only part of their finger or fingers, people with large fingers, people with low vision who need to better see a target, and even for people using public transportation who might be shaking or moving around in transit. All right, so for this piece of our design, Stark will display the touch target in pixels and indicate if this piece of our design passes criteria for web mobile, iOS, and Android for both width and height. This bit of our design doesn't pass for height across all three platforms, so we'll simply jump into our design tool and make the necessary changes to rectify this. Now, since we want to reach users across all three platforms, I'm actually going to go ahead and set the minimum width and height to 48 pixels on all three. Now, upon further inspection, our changes have allowed each piece of our design to pass and our issue is rectified. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any more questions, please reach out to us at support@getstark.co, or you can visit us on our website, getstark.co.